Yes, sir! What's going on, everybody? It's your boy, Jay Easy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK, the People's Champ, coming to you live with the next episode of the Just Cause playthrough, man. Hold on 1 second while I set this waypoint. So last time, do a waypoint. Ain't no doubt in my mind. There's no doubt in my mind that I can fast travel to that. But it's just not as awesome as flying a plane, man. Y'all know what I'm talking about? A plane that I have no freaking clue how to fly, yes! Okay. That. Okay, that's how you do that. That's how you lean. Lean. Okay, then how do you turn, though? I have no clue how I'm supposed to turn. Okay, so you turn like, no, that's pitching y'all. No. Needless to say, I will not be coming in for a safe landing. No, wait. Okay, I think it's B and, okay, there we go. B and A out of turn. So like I said, I'm here, but I just can't see myself coming in. Ooh, loop the loop up. Loop the loop out this motherfucker. See if we can get us a good landing spot, man. If I can hit this landing, I need 100 likes from y'all, man. Oh, no! Alright, I know this ain't what y'all are here for, but, you know. This is what I'm here for. You coming in gliding, coming in hot. Can I land it? No! Y'all gotta admit though, man, that was a good 2 minutes, right? All right, let's do this thing. On with today's mission. On with today's mission, man. I shouldn't be too far from the point. All right, here we go. Also got this new thing that I'm doing here, so we're going to see how this works. Hit that, and then I can hit that to hit a button to get myself out of these cutscenes. So, you know, that's cool. Now you see me, now you don't. So right here, I'll take myself out of the cutscene.
Ah, Rico. Analysis of power plant shows unshielded bevarium core. Does not seem like stable construction.
That doesn't sound like bad news to me, Dima. So, if I destabilize the core?
Would obliterate entire base.
Good. Mario, did you leak the plans to Sheldon like we discussed?
Oh, you should have seen me.
Sheldon, Rico wanted me to tell you that we're attacking the power plant.
Just so you know.
Gracias, compadre.
Super counterintelligence agent, Mario Frigo.
Di Ravello is going to throw his entire might at us. Once we push back the military, I'll enter the power plant. Right on cue. This is it.
This is so exciting! We're finally on the offensive! Ah!
You're damn right we're on the offensive. Yes! Everything that I'm doing with OBS Studio, man. You can just set up hotkeys to record the game.
Let's do this.
You set up keys.
Assistance requested at the Fort Ocavo airstrip.
Let's go. You set up hotkeys. What I did was I set up a hotkey so that I can hide my face and all that. And then once I get done recording, I don't even have to do anything. I just put the video up. I don't have to do anything once I'm done recording, that's the part that I like the most about OBS Studio, is that, you know, when you're done recording, I just upload the video and I'm good. You don't have to do any editing or anything. I mean, I can do editing if I want to, but it's really no need to. What the hell was that? That was kind of weird, but okay. You can do editing if you want to, but I just prefer not to. I like to put the playthrough up in its rawest form, so y'all know what's up. So if I'm fucking up, hold on, let me see. I gotta get my voice a little bit closer. I think I might be battling with the sound. But if I'm fucking up, I want y'all to see me fucking up. Like, I know sometimes people want to see the playthrough and they just want to see the good parts, but I don't believe in that, man. You know what I'm saying? I want y'all to see the human element of the playthrough. So, it is what it is. Damn, I'm trying to get here, man, so we can do this shit. Yes! Y'all hold on 1 second, though. I am going to do one thing. I want to take my sound and sound effects volume down just a little bit. All right, there we go. Damn, that shit look. It looked like it was loud, and I'm just looking at it like I can't really
We're
see.
We're airlifting wounded troops out of Porto Cabo, but Ooh, the area's hot. Yep. Protect the plane until it's airborne.
Okay, I can do that. This y'all right here? Yeah. I shit on everybody, women included in this motherfucker. Fuck, right. Yes. And it counts. Okay, what we got? What I gotta do, just protect it. All right, cool with me. If it's cool with me, Daisy fades back. Fourth ray. Okay, that blew up. It looked like it blew up in the air. I do want one of those fighter jets when all of this is over, man. Fourth ray. Oh my God, I'm pinned between the plane and a hard place. The fuck, Shocky? Two piece. Let's go. Let's go. I stand here. Rico Rodriguez. Uh-oh. Messed that up, kinda. Fourth ray. I stand before you. Rico Rodriguez. Face
Rico,
of La Revolucion.
Of supply ship in need of an All escort. Right. Can you meet them?
Of course I can meet them. Woo! This game is so much fun, man. I just hated that little part. You know, the one part where you gotta do the shit that I really don't wanna do. Oh, that's 2 kilometers away? Yep, definitely not gonna do that. Let me see if I can get one of these fighter jets. That would be ideal. Let's go! Y'all know what song it is. If you know the song, sing it with me. Highway to the danger zone. No! Turn your ass back in. Highway. Wait a minute. I can do that shit. Everybody was surfing. Surfing USA in this motherfucker. Highway to the danger zone. I will be Maverick. You all can be Goose. Or you can be Geese. The Geese. The Ganders. Whatever. It does not matter. I'm putting nothing but bullets
Rico,
down.
We need the supply boat to reach the beef trap near Vignoleta. Make sure it arrives there safely.
I got you, baby. Anything for you, Dima. You already know that. Alright. Now how do I slow down? No! 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 My plane! No! Son of a big-headed beast! Eh. I guess I had to, I guess that wasn't gonna work anyway. Just because of, the fact that I have to be in the damn ship. So, you know. Make sure y'all get this thing a bunch of likes, man, for my chicanery. If you want to be Goose or Maverick, let me know down in the comments who you want to be. You want to be Goose or do you want to be Maverick? I was already an Iceman guy myself, but you know. Yeah. Yeah, now. And I guess the reason I was that because I like Val Kilmer, man. He's one of my favorite actors. I thought he did a fantastic job in Tombstone as Doc Holliday. Man, I mean, I'm talking about... I used to want to wear boots and shit in high school because of that, man. That he did such a good job as Doc Holliday, man. I mean, and you know, who was that? Wyatt Earp. Was that Kurt Russell? Yeah, Kurt Russell was Wyatt Earp, so you know. They did a pretty good job, man. I can't lie to y'all. One of my favorite movies of all time was Tombstone. Hope y'all enjoying this playthrough though. A C 1 Well, that's not an AC-130. That's just a C-130. Those are the Boeing 747. I don't know what it is, man. Can I shoot it? Nope, can't shoot it. I don't think I have any bullets. Damn, this seems like
convoy en route to Chinta. If we don't stop it, they'll slaughter hundreds.
It doesn't seem like that was a very necessary part of this mission. Now, how am I supposed to get there in time? There are no fast moving vehicles here. Where are the fast movers? Oh, hold on 1 second. Excuse me while I whip this out. I think I gotta hack this thing, man. Let me hack this thing right quick. Come here, girl. Let me holler at you. Holla, holla, holla. Holla, holla, holla. Holla, 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 holla. So we will be finishing this, and Bridget and I have a surprise for y'all tonight. So make sure y'all come to the stream. Come out to the stream, man. If you like us playing the game, if you like me and Bridget, Too Easy Gaming, you know, come on out there, man, tonight, twitch.tv/jeezy. Bridget and I have a, we got a little surprise for y'all tonight. We're going to do some streaming. And, you know, we're trying to get this Too Easy Gaming back off the ground. Because she was saying that I should just start a whole nother channel because, like, with your current channel, you just, it's a lot of stuff. Like, people are not seeing my videos. And it's just like, it's kind of weird, man. And I really don't know if it's because of the channel or what. But I don't know, because I just feel like we used to have a lot more old subscribers, and I'm not talking about the 30,000, but I'm saying we used to have a lot more active old subscribers, because I know there was a while there where I had about 3,000, 4,000 active old subscribers, and then all of a sudden it just, that was it. It is what it is, man.
You're
so
in range of the convoy, Rico. Take it out.
Of course I'm gonna take it out. And stop trying to sound like Demon. You ain't my baby. But yeah, we definitely gonna finish Just Cause this week. We're not going to, we won't be having Just Cause. Oh my God, really? Really, ragdoll physics? Really? Oh my God! Ragdoll physics? Are you serious? Are you serious? They kept me in the ragdoll. Okay, so look, this is a loading screen, right? Let's count the seconds. 10.
You're in range of the convoy, Rico.
10 seconds. 10 second loading screen. Not like, and that was from a death. Not like that dumbass home front. Where no matter what, you know. Oh, yes. Yes, let me get this. This is what, get your bitch ass up out of here, Jazz. Yes. This is what was supposed to happen last time. Boom. Shake, shake. Room. Mm-hmm. Fuck you. Fuck this convoy in particular. Yes. If I'm not mistaken, I forgot how I, there's a way to put the shield on, and I forgot. Woo! Did we win? Fuck out of the way with that little shit. It dropped! Hey, though. Oh, I'm supposed to destroy this too? No, we don't want to destroy the tank. Boom! Boom! I really gotta destroy this nice ass tank. This is some bullshit, man. This is some B freaking S.
We have
been
around Code Dragon. There are 3 generators inside. Take them out.
It's such a nice tank too, man. Oh my God. It's such a nice tank. I really did enjoy this game, and that's why I was so upset with it, you know, when I had to do, like, dude, I had to liberate off stream for like 2 days to get back to this point, man. It was crazy. But I am gonna be doing some other stuff, man. We got Halo with Chris Lightning coming up pretty soon. So, you know, y'all be on the lookout for that. And what I want to do is, I want to, like, let's find some multiplayer games where we can play through the campaign together. And I want some of you guys to play through the campaign with me, you know, and let's just have some fun with this thing, man. You know, I can't think of anything, like, nothing comes to mind right off the bat. Holy shit. Okay, first off, that was a bitch move, because I couldn't see your punk ass in this water. That's number one. Yes. I want to play some games with y'all, so, like, if anybody can think of a game, like I know we can play through Halo together. It can be more than one person. Maybe we'll switch the crew out. It'll just be like me and Chris Lightning every time. And then we'll have one of you guys, you know, play a mission here or a mission there. How does that sound? I don't know. Woo, let me get the fuck up out of there. Okay, how am I supposed to get in? Oh, I gotta destroy the generators, don't I? Okay, so it must be from the top, possibly.
I just wanna chill, dip a body here, dip a body.
Return to the mission zone. I was just down there. The highway to the mission zone? I was down there though, and it was like, nah. Oh, now it's open. Come, okay. All right, just cause. Okay. Okay, now it's open. It wasn't open when I came down here. I don't know how it got open. Damn sure went open when I got down here.
What now?
Disable the cooling turbine to lower the blast shielding.
Anything for you, baby. Woo! Let me throw that grenade real quick, and then I gotta hide. Watch out. Here comes the Spider-Man. You know I definitely gotta play a Spider-Man game. Let me throw that right there. I'm out of grenades. Son of a bitch. Sheet.
Yes, push forward, Rico.
Yes.
Destroying the turbine opened the cooling tunnel failsafe. Use it to access the generator room.
Yes. Yo, these dudes is not... Boy, hold on one second. Let me show y'all something real quick. All right. Yeah! And it counts. Hold on one second. Yep, that's definitely not gonna work the way I thought it would. That is definitely not gonna work the way that I thought it would. And I'm out! Swim! Swim! Swim downstairs. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. No air. Definitely got to finish up Rise of the Tomb Raider 2, man. That's going to be a good game to go ahead and finish up as well. So, you know. Yes. All right, the rest area. Let it go. Come on, Rico. Know you can swim. Because you're not black. If you're black, this would be impossible, but he ain't black, so. I wonder why that's like that, though. They always say black people can't swim, because I can swim like a fish, but, you know. All these stereotypes. Hey, bitch, I can swim, but my wife damn sure cannot swim. My son can swim. LJ can swim, but Bridget damn sure can't swim, so maybe it's a half truth. I don't know. Damn, dude say he got a damn straight bulletproof vest on, don't he? Okay, my God. Oh, I did not see all these motherfuckers over here. Oh, shit. I did not see all these guys over here. I need to open these generators. Okay. Let me get the ones that's closest to me first. Woo! Damn, he got a shotgun. Okay. See? Say hello! Hello, huh? Boom! Bitch! I gotta go to this dude. Oh my god, I missed. That shit almost cost me my life. It dropped. Two piece, three piece, Okay, I've killed most of the people. Let me see if I can. Yo, these dudes are everywhere, dog. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Come on. I cannot get hit again. Yo, these dudes are everywhere. Dog, why are you following me? You don't want it like that. I don't even want it like that, dog. Alright. Oh, the tank, yes. Let me get that. Get in the tank before you get shot again. Stop the showboating, thank you. Or should I say thank you? Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Boom. Wait. Yes. Oh, the dude's still there. Yes. All right, so that tank is probably damn near done. Let us move on. Punch it, man. Yes. Let me blow this shit up real quick. Oh, I can switch back now. Ain't no bullets in there.
One down.
Yes, one. Only one down, dog? Damn, I thought I had. Let me pick up this compensator, man. All right, let me get the next one. Oh, shit.
Oh. Yeah.
They all up here. This time I'm going in a little bit different. I'm going in, guns a-blazing. I'm talking about straight head shots. Three piece? What you doing, dog? Back up off. Please get off. Oh, activate that. Or should I say hacktivate it? Yes. Let's see if I can take these dudes. Oh my god! Gotta get the fuck up out of there! I don't know what was projecting that red circle. But I know it was nothing good. I'm gonna tell you that right now. Oh my god. I think I'm gonna die. Fuck! Why would they do that? Make me damn lay down on the fucking ground right in front of the tank and just take bullet. It's all good though. Let's get this thing going. Oh, wait, we 24 minutes in, man. Damn, I ain't gotta start from the beginning, man. But I ain't wanna. I hit retry, bitch! Damn! Alright, let's try this one more time, man. This time I'm not even gonna beat around the bush. I'm just going straight for what I know. And my mama used to say, I'm about to just go for what I know. I'm using all the cheap tactics that I can. And I'm just gonna go for what I know. At least they didn't make me start all the way from the beginning, right? Cause ain't nobody really has time for no dumb shit. Get your ass drop. Easy and Pauling. Get that ass drop. Alright, so let's go on to the next one. That's one down. And I think they said it's three. Oh, it's only three. Okay, well, shoot. I can do that easily. That's easy. Actually, I'm easy. Get your ass drop, man. Fuck wrong with you. I don't want to ride that because this is going to make me be a sitting duck. Alright. Yep, if anybody's standing beside that, they're a dumbass. Yes! Alright, let me activate this thing. Execute. Where the hell is he at? Bitch! Catch that kick. Oh my god, he had me, he had to draw down on me. Alright, let's see what we can do. Yep, that's definitely some type of artillery-based vehicle. Alright, and my people in here. Yes! We got them in here. We got the people in here. And I am the people's champ. That's why I like playing this game where I'm freeing everybody, because I am the people's champ. The game is about me, man. Y'all didn't know that? Yes. Obviously, I thought that was explosive. And as I walked toward it, it turned out to be. Alright, I let my henchmen take care of y'all. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Can I get here real quick to activate this? I already killed almost everybody down here. So, alright, where the hell are they? Oh! Maybe in my alternate reality, I killed everybody else. 4-3! Yes! And it counts. I have a few times been the victim of rag doll physics. But this is one of the times where it was on my side.
Time is on my side. Yes, it is.
What you doing, man? Looking like you got a bagel on your head. Come here, boy. Yes. Here we go. Tell you one thing on this game, you don't have to hit anything to aim down sight, and I keep doing it as if I have to or so.
Get out of the Rico. The bevarium core will explode without those generators.
Okay, and you gonna tell me that
make
now, baby?
Make Rico. Generate the pressure building.
And this is the time that you chose to tell me that. Much as I love you, Dima, your timing is not impeccable. I'll tell you that right now. Did I make it? I think I did it. Get up out of there, Rico! Woo! Never seen that fly that high.
Sky high! Sky high!
That nigga 4-3'd himself. All right! Yeah! So just no parachute, no nothing on that part, right? Uh-huh. Just no parachute, no nothing. Oh my God. Tangled up in blue. The mission has been completed. Alright, I'm gonna hit the button and we're gonna see what we get. Thunderbird. Let's see what happened after that.
Rico, you there? Dimas decrypted the flight details. Rosa Manuela is finally returning to Medici. She's heading for the new rebel outpost in the shadow of the mountain. But if we know this, so does Sheldon.
Well, she'll need an escort then.
Definitely will.
If you say so, Rico, I'm there like swimwear. Come meet us at the airstrip, eh?
Not in there like no swimwear. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that is the gameplay for today, man. Looks like we gotta meet Mario somewhere else and do what we gotta do, man. But I'm really enjoying this game again. It feels fresh now that I'm not grinding through it and all that. So feels fresh now that I'm not grinding through it and all that, man. So, you know, we're gonna see how this goes. But anyway, I gotta get up out of here. I'm gonna get this uploaded. If y'all want another one, let me know. But I am out of here. Till next time. It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this month. Fuck. I am the People's Champ, Rico Rodriguez.